Hello world, we are here in a Greek lake to test some dual lures. Most people, when they spin here, they use metal spinners.
Yes,
metal spinners, they produce flashes and vibrations. But today I'm gonna use a very different lure than this, made of plastic and not from metal. And I'm talking about a Bivy. It's a small lure from Tetra Work collection by Duo. This small lure, as you cast and retrieve it, it produces very strong vibrations that attracts the fish very easily. Barbel is our main target. Even if it is not a pure blood predator, here it hunts other fish, and we will see what this little fellow can do to that fish. Join me, and I'm sure that you will enjoy this fishing trip. Maybe more than me. The techniques you can use with this lure are two. You can cast it and simply retrieve, or retrieve with twitches, stops, twitches, twitches, retrieve. This one I think is the most effective, as in many cases the fish go and bite Bivy as it goes to the bottom. Something very, very important with this lure is when you retrieve, it stays like that and rocks hit its snoot. So treble hooks are always behind, ready to catch the fish and not the rocks. So you can fish all day without losing any lure. Except all this, this small lure also has a great capability. Enough with talking, let's get to the action.
Θα πεθάνω αυτό. Ναι.
Είναι μεγάλο ψάρι αυτό, έτσι, το βλέπεις.
Ναι.
Thank you.